the user manual. This is the original light bulb that came with the packaging. Instead, we got the big one, which is the E26. It comes with a switch, so you can switch it to turn on the light and switch off light bulb socket to the cord. My usage, I'm actually using this Quali Home from Amazon. Part. There's assembly on there.
Okay, we're good.
This is about 5 p.m. right now in April. I especially like the shadow it casts on the top of the ceiling. I also added a strip of gastrofenster tape. That's the white tape that masks the wires. As you can see here, the wire have to travel all the way to the corner. And you have to bring it all the way down into the back of the wall. Since it's kind of far from the table, so yeah, by using this Amazon smart plug, I can use voice command, which is much more convenient than having to reach all the way here to grab the switch from across the table. Alexa, turn off the lamp. There we go. Alexa, turn on the lamp. I need table lamp. Alexa, turn off the lamp. Tell me if you wanna stay tonight. Tell me if you wanna stay tonight. Girl, you know that I'ma do you right. Girl, you know that.